both front and back. And we want to see the legs on each side track so that they can view horse from behind. There's no interference from the right to the left. There's space in between them so the horses track like two of the railroad tracks. Now the Spanish horse will tend to have a little bit of rotation movement in front. That's called campanillo. That's pretty acceptable as long as it doesn't affect the movement of the shoulder. That just has to do with the looseness, flexibility, and elasticity of the movement of the Spanish horse.